Just what is it that you want to do?
Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to do what we want to do. And we want to get loaded. And we want to have a good time.
Welcome back, bitches.
I'm on the sticks.
I'm on the left.
Nobody knows who I am. I don't know how many times I have to say that.
Everyone knows.
I mean, maybe they can distinguish our voices.
I think the voice
already got this.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do, though. We're just out.
I'm like a young Leonard Nimoy.
I give yourself a little bit more credit.
I don't know who that is. I just said
what?
A name.
Who's
is
that old?
Oh, you're right.
Thank
you're
you.
Right. Fuck! Boy, I'm not even a Trekkie.
I don't fucking watch. I know Lucas likes Star Trek, but.
No, well, he's next to
what are you, boy?
Yeah, I'm also next to
what is that?
Tactical vest or just damage taking?
I'm sure.
Why wouldn't you do that?
It's pretty alright.
I don't
have
enough fucking money.
It's true, but. Target practice.
Of course.
Came from this one.
We did.
Can every gun get that exclusive perk?
I tried the fucking gun.
Yeah.
Can I open it?
It only shows up when you're far away, I'm pretty sure.
What do you
so
mean?
You have to be like.
You have to like shoot it before.
Helmets.
Let's see.
Oh, wow. You got real lucky there.
I thought I had more ammo.
Use the yellow. Increase your health. You're out of pistol ammo.
Just run up on him.
Don't care, little muscle.
No.
Don't let this get us coming.
Grenade him.
He's gonna heal.
He's got a helmet. He can't get rich on my shit. I mean, technically.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, have you seen the buildings that they fucking reside in?
Well, so
I just want to see the box.
They literally have like animated armor. Yeah, you remember this? Or wait, was that this game? Yeah, it totally was. Right? Or was that Devil May Cry?
Fuck, are you talking about?
Like fucking ghost armor people,
ooh.
Knights. The knight part.
No,
the suits of armor.
Yeah. It's all medieval.
Yeah.
Where it's all medieval. I think this is where the spooky spookersons are.
The spiky dude. I know it's like a straight up fucking like hospital looking place.
Oh,
but that's...
Okay. Why do you want to come back here? Is there a reason to come back here?
You gotta get like some key that.
But isn't that what you want to do by coming back here?
Am I going backwards?
Yes,
yeah,
we were here
I
like.
Shit.
I can never remember why you went back here.
Should I go forward?
Yeah. What is this when you thought it was spooky? No, that's backtracking you.
So where the fuck am I going?
I don't know where you are. I mean, like, not you, but in general, I can't remember why. I think you're going up the steps.
I was here, and then I saved.
And then you took a left, and you went up the steps.
Did that say operating room?
Yeah. When do you get the infrared, dude?
Soon.
Soon!
I feel like we got bad hands. I mean, we have like. like four or five.
Oh, we have like four or five.
You missed the thing to break. You missed it.
No!
That's Metal Gear Solid.
Okay, here's where we're
going. Don't shush me, Matt. I'm not a fucking dog.
Tender kisses on your lips.
My pussy lips.
Lips. Lips.
We might just skip it.
I did.
Oh, really? That's a weird. Quick.
It's locked. It'll freak you out.
Something's gonna fuck you up later.
Oh yeah! Move the blue ones. Remove the yellow.
Disposal.
Some kind of device. Why they keep a thermal? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. But then it's just like, and then you gotta allocate this to your rifle. The door's been locked.
The enemy. Enemy within.
Spiky, or is that just when they grab you? That's the Iron
Maidens.
Those guys just like molest you.
What's the
underneath
your
shirt?
Come back. Discard! What does this have to do with fucking...
It's an infrared scope.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with actually killing them?
Because you can see their weak points.
Yeah, there's parasites on them, you can only see through.
Can I just wait for them?
Yeah, just go.
Can you do that without...
What do you do? Oh, there we go. He's getting off.
Do you need the rifle for this? Or
yeah.
Put it on?
Oh, man, I fucked that up.
Well, now you're just up. A pelvis and legs. You can lose.
Go back for that one that you crippled.
No, they're not just.
You missed some ammo,
because
by the
every
way.
Time
you missed some ammo.
You can hear him.
You missed some ammo.
What's up, Brian?
You can see from their back.
That's a nice piece.
Can you shoot through it?
Nah. How many? How many?
Be careful because you got one. Getting all wriggly. Wriggly giggly. Don't
don't shoot the and then I fucking rig your diddly do. And then I fucking pass the blues. There he is. Are you just doing it? Oh man, I'm out of ammo. You should go through back to that door you came from. Oh, that's not ammo. It could be back for ammo. It probably is back for ammo.
This one?
No, you're talking about the freezer?
Wherever the phased door that you just came from.
Talking about the Jose Cuervo, I think.
Yeah, I think it's to you. Right?
Jose Cuervo, you know what I mean?
Look, go turn around. It was like right next to the door.
Jose Cuervo.
Cuervo, because it's like
see?
Corpses.
Yeah.
Boom. She's lady calling.
Lena?
She's calling.
Wait, I mean, yeah, we're halfway.
Good luck.
Hey!
Lucas had to attend to his wife. So now Matt got sticks.
Yay!
Just a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl. Just a little bit. I'm gonna unbutton your pants just a little bit. Don't worry, we'll get the fucking in a little bit.
After we get some bottles above, get to hugging.
Girl, you know before I get to fucking, I need my hugs.
I ain't in here having sex. I'm into making love.
The opposite of what he is. I'm into having sex. Well, that's not the exact quote.
Party gold. Thank you. I think technically.
Yeah, I know.
You can shoot those.
Shoot what?
Like the cryogen freezer dudes. But I mean, where you can just fucking get the information. It's some kind of research equipment. I wonder what it's used for.
It's probably used for research. We still haven't ran into Krauser yet, have we?
It's weird because Krauser is like a big part of this game, and you don't really fuck with him until like the last third of the game. But then he just keeps on coming back and coming back.
Does he come on your back?
Suck my dick. Fucking dick. Good TMP. That's exactly what I wanted. I'm to pick up people and drop them over here. I'm a picker.
Can you pick up the dinosaurs? Isn't that like what that's called? He says it'd suck at that one Mario Party minigame.
You fuck everything up.
Oh. Throwing guys into the footwork.
You fucked so much.
Yeah, you missed the crossbow guy.
Yeah, that's okay, it's the crossbow
guy. We keep going?
Yes. Now you can it must have activated the sexual session.
What the fuck?
There's a guy in the room with you right now, and he shot you in the face.
Is that a fucking
thank you for getting me ready for this shit.
I mean, I did by killing him.
I missed.
You missed this guy.
Oh my god, gosh. I didn't get any of this stuff in my pockets.
Sorrento or something?
Red herbs.
Mm-hmm. Either way, we need ammo. We definitely need handgun ammo.
Don't worry,
hey,
baby.
Sometimes those are a fucking blessing.
It was a false blessing. Ain't having a baby today. False positive, or else we're gonna have a positive negative.
Have you ever had a girl say that they think you're pregnant, or they think that she's pregnant just to see how you react?
Have you ever had a girlfriend before?
Yes.
Really? I have never had someone do that to me.
Not
really?
Just because they think how you're gonna react, but because it's like an actual.
No, I've never had a scare. Oh God. I've thought about it independently, but like, I've not. No.
So, the camera was knocked over and just put the glass over in the bathroom. Yeah.
Some big boys with some big axes. Throw a grenade!
That's
a good idea. We just have a bunch. Is
there
a key treasures?
Not key treasures.
Stick the key in his ass.
Asshole.
Do you want this key I'm never going to use?
Perfect.
Simultaneous death. Leon!
I need a car key, bitch.
Car key? Oh, card key.
The old car key.
So where's the car key?
How did you get the thing out of the red guy now? Two right. Yay!
It's only 10 bullets. We should avoid you.
What's up with this car? Come on!
Set up for a grenade.
I'm just playing with the bitch. I'm not scared of bitches. Well, that paired out pretty well.
Takes away from it though. I'll like fucking punch my way through like 3 segments and god damn it, Matt, stop shushing me.
Is that a new trigger?
No.
I'm being triggered.
It's just a very rude thing to do.
Is it?
Yeah, kidding. Are you kidding me?
It was meant to be playful.
No, it's very condescending.
If I was undermining you, I'd apologize.
You thought you were undermining?
If I was, which apparently you said I was.
No, it's just a super rude thing to do.
Wow, someone's touchy.
It's not even about being touchy. It's just like you don't fucking
shush.
Have you seen It's Always Sunny?
Yeah.
That's not really
rude. Rude man who shushes. Please call.
Oh no. We're gonna have to hit for us, bro. Oh, it's so difficult.
It's gonna be pretty, like, textbook.
I'm so scared.
Shaking in my booty.
I remember being fucking scared of shit.
Well, I was. You could use a shotgun to knock their legs out next time.
I never like want to watch you die. Go get in the grab.
I think you just can break the
just because
the things next to you.
Whenever I think about this game, that's one of the main things I think about.
Just smash it. Okay.
Ooh, a liver.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, until next time.
There's gotta be one thing.
We will see you
guys. I wanna find out if this thing. Yes!
Oh, look, nothing.
It was an emerald!
Ah, emerald.
We will see you guys in the next one.
Alright, bye till next time.
Bye!
Bye bye! Have a wonderful time!
Woo!